Okay, so hey guys, back with another video. In this video, we will be solving the middle layer of our cube. So, what we're gonna do to solve this is that we are going to line things up like this. Now, it's green and orange, right? So, green, orange, you're gonna move. If the top is orange, like if we've lined up the green, and now since we need to insert it on the right, we are going to do the algorithm U R U reverse R reverse U reverse F reverse U F. And yeah, we're just gonna keep doing that. Now we need to insert it on the right again. So U reverse, R U reverse, R reverse, U reverse, F reverse, U F. So now, now we have this lined up again, but it's blue's over here. It's not over here. We need to do a different algorithm, and when it's lined up, and we need to insert it on the left. That algorithm is U reverse, L reverse, U, L, U, F, U reverse, F reverse. And now, you see that we've solved this with the other algorithms. We've solved this and this. Now, we have to insert this on the left again, because we've lined this up, and this orange is over here, is on the left, and we need to insert this piece into here, right here. We need to insert it on the left. So what we're gonna do is, again, U reverse, L reverse, U, L, U, F, U reverse, F reverse. And we've now solved the middle layer. See you guys next time. Like and subscribe if you liked this video.